huge loan from government, from European countries, from all of you, but we did not keep the money. This is something that everybody should know. We used that money in order to pay back the debt that we already had to the French and German banks. So we were only the middleman. We did not take any money. We took the money from the government to pay the German and French banks. 95% of the money that we took went to the German and French banks. According to the Maastricht Treaty, this is illegal because it is a government bailout of private banks. This is illegal. The Greek debt is illegal. And now we owe to government, and there is nothing we can do. This is the real problem about Greece right now. But this is only the economical aspect. This is the economical situation in Greece. There is also something very, very important, very severe that has to do with the political situation. In order for the Greek society to stay calm and not to react in a way that would not be for the best interest of the IMF, of Germany, of France, of the upper class of the European Union, all these people, through their media which they control, advertise a Nazi party. There is a bloody Nazi party in my country. A gang of murderers, which is now the third political party in Greece. Its name is Golden Dawn, and it represents the worst, the most brutal, the most ugly thing that a political situation like this can give birth to. These people are Nazis, they try to control the streets, they murder people from other countries or people from the Greek left. Most of them are now in jail. They have people in the parliament that go out of jail in order to vote, and then the police bring them back to jail because they are arrested, because they are they are accused of murdering people, and they are members of the parliament. We must inform the people that there is a Nazi party in my country, that the situation is